Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, welcome to the Olympic Oval at the University of Calgary, the fastest ice in the world, for our first day of the ISU World Cup speed skating. Bienvenue à l'anneau olympique pour la première journée de la Coupe du Monde de l'ISU. We're happy you could join us today to watch over 400 skaters from 34 countries compete for the podium. And among them, our Canadian skaters will aim to come out on top. Today's racing starts with the men's 500 meter. In our first pair, in the inner lane, representing Canada, Gilmore Junior. And in the outer lane, representing Italy, David Bozza.
Go to the start.
After one pair, Junio of Canada, the time to beat. In our second pair, in the inner lane representing Japan, Takuya Morimoto. And in the outer lane, representing Canada, Alex Boisvert-Lacroix.
Go to the start. Ready.
In our next pair, in the inner lane from Russia, Ruslan Murashov. And in the outer lane representing China, Tao Yang.
Go to the start. Go to the start. Ready.
Him into second, Murashov into third, 34-36. So after three pairs, Boisvert-Lacroix still has the time to beat, 34-20. In our next pair, in the inner lane, representing Belarus, Ignat Golovatsyuk. And in the outer lane, representing Poland, Damian Zurek.
Go to the start.
Ready. Takes over first place. He has the time to beat. That's a big personal best for him. We come to our next pair. In the inner lane from Poland, Marek Kania. And in the outer lane from Korea, Min Kyu Cha.
Go to the start. Ready.
Five pairs to go. Next up, in the inner lane from Poland, Peter Machalski. And in the outer lane, from Norway, Havard Hamilfjord Lorentzen.
Go to the start. Ready.
We have a false start in pair six. Charge to Lorentzen of Norway in the outer lane. So the skaters will regroup and head back to the start to try again. Shortest distance in long track speed skating. So critical for the athletes to get off the line fast.
Power start, out terrain. Go to the start. Ready.
Crossed over on the backstroke, changing lanes. Lorentzen, 34-65. So with four pairs remaining, Golovatsiak, Poivre Lacroix, and Yang are our top three skaters on the board. In our next pair, in the inner lane from Korea, Junho Kim. And in the outer lane from Russia, Viktor Mushtakov.
Go to the start. Ready.
Taking over first place, Kim into third, 34-18. Big personal best for Mushtakov, breaking the 34 second barrier. Kim also breaking his personal best by a few hundredths of a second. So the ice is fast here at the Olympic Oval today. With three pairs to go, Mushtakov the time to beat. In our next pair, two skaters from Japan. In the inner lane, Yuma Murakami. And in the outer lane, Wataru Morishige.
Go to the start. Ready.
Second place, just missing taking over the top spot from Mushtakov. So our top two skaters so far, under 34 seconds. Reminder, the world record in this distance, 33.61. In pair nine, in the inner lane from Japan, Tatsuya Shinhama. And in the outer lane, also representing Japan, Yamato Matsui.
Go to the start. Ready.
Oh, it appears we have a false start in our second to last pair. It's the outer lane, Matsui.
Wow. our thoughts, our brain, our spirit. Go to the start. Ready.
Our top three are Mushtakov, Murakami, and Golovatsiev. The time to beat, 33.90. In our final pair, in the inner lane, from Russia, Artem Arefiev. It appears we have a short pause for an ice repair. Our ice crew here at the Olympic Oval, among the best in the world, making sure that that ice surface is nice and smooth and safe for our athletes. So a slight delay here before our final pair, which will feature Arefiev of Russia and Laurent Dupré of Canada, our current World Cup leader. Ice is repaired. So, in the last pair of the men's 500 meters, in the inner lane representing Russia, Artem Arefiev. And in the outer lane representing Canada, Laurent Dupré.
Go to the start.
Second, as Arefiev back up and will cross the line. So, after all 10 pairs, our unofficial top three, Mushnikov of Russia, Murakami of Japan, and Laurent Dupre of Canada in third. Ladies and gentlemen, we now present the ISU World Cup victory ceremony for the winners of the men's 500 meter. Mesdames et messieurs, nous présentons maintenant les gagnants du 500 mètres hommes. The medals and gifts, iconic white cowboy hats made by Calgary's own Smithbuilt, will be presented to the winners. In third place, and winner of the bronze medal, skating a time of 34.06, Laura Dupre, representing Canada. In second place, and winner of the silver medal, skating a time of 33.99, Yuma Murakami, representing Japan. In first place, and winner of the gold medal, skating a time of 33.90, Viktor Mushtikov, representing Russia.
Is that the start speaker? That's what I want to hear.
Congratulations to our ISU World Cup winner and all of the medalists. Félicitations à tous les médaillés. Our next event is the women's 1500 meter at 1:07.
Thank you. start racing. True man.
One minute to the start of the lady women's 1500 meter. 1 minute to the start. In our inner lane, representing Russia, Daria Kachanova. And in our outer lane, representing Canada, Madison Pierman.
So, to the start. Ready?
For Kachanova. So Madison Pierman, after one pair, sets the time to beat. In our second pair, in the inner lane, representing China, Qixi Li. And And in the outer lane, also from China, Qi Yin.
Star to the start. Ready.
And pair number two is underway. Two Chinese skaters going down the back stretch. Looking for fast opening 300 meter times. Lee in the inner lane is going to take it out in front. Lee through 300. Opening split time 25.8, 26.5 for Yin. So Lee opening fast on the pyramid so far. Lots of time. As Lee continues to lead through 700, her lap time 26:27.8, 28.0 for Yin. The skaters come out side by side on the backstretch. The skater in the outer lane has the right of way. Here's the avoided conflict. Yin starting to pick it up, gaining ground, one lap remaining. Lee's lap time 29.4, 29.0 for Yin. So Yin making stronger in the second half of this race, but see if it's enough by the end. Both skaters chasing. Our two Chinese skaters take over the top two spots on the board. Next up in pair three. In the inner lane from Poland, Karolina Bosiak. And in the outer lane from Kazakhstan, Yekaterina Aidova.
Go to the start. Ready?
And the skaters are underway in pair three. Bosiak in the inner lane, Aidova in the outer lane. See if they have the legs to hold the disadvantage. In our next pair, in the inner lane, from the Czech Republic, Nikola Drahalova. And in the outer lane, from Japan, Nana Tagaki.
Go to the start. Ready? In our next pair, in the inner lane, from Poland, Natalia Czerwonka. And in the outer lane, from Russia, Elena Aranina. Go to the start.
Thank you.
Our top spot is still held by Nana Takaki. Dramalova and Lee round off the top three with five pairs to go. In our next pair, in the inner lane from Japan, Misaki Oshigiri. And in the outer lane from Canada, Isabel Wideman.
Go to start. Ready?
Five, six for Golden. So our top three, still Nana Takagi, Pan and Blondin, as we come to our eighth pair. In the inner lane from Japan, Ayano Sato. And in the outer lane from the United States, Brittany Bowe.
Call for the start. Ready?
Sato into third, 152.19.
So with two pairs to go, Brittany Bowe now holds the time to beat, 152.05. In our next pair, in the inner lane, from Russia, Elizaveta Golubeva. And in the outer lane, from Norway, Ragna Wiklund.
Go to the start. Ready?
And our second to last pair is underway. Golubeva in the inner lane, Wiklund in the outer lane. Both skaters winding it up through the first 200 meters. Golubeva with a slight lead. Her opening split, 25-3, 25-8 for Wiklund. As in every race, the skaters change lanes each lap. As Golubeva continues to lead, but Wiklund is tightening it up. Split time is 27.5 for Wicklund, 27.9 for Kovaleva. Ragna Wicklund gaining ground. In our final pair, the women's 1500 meters, in the inner lane, Francesca Lollobrigida of Italy. And in the outer lane, from Kazakhstan, Nadezhda Morozova.
Go to the start.
event will be the men's 1,000 meters at 1:55. Your next action will be the men's 1,000 meter at 1:55. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we now present the ISU World Cup victory ceremony for the winners of the women's 1500 meter. Mesdames et messieurs, nous présentons maintenant les gagnantes du 1500 mètres femmes. Medals and gifts, iconic white cowboy hats made by Calgary's own Smithfield, will be presented to the winners. In third place, and winner of the bronze medal, skating a time of 1:52.19, Ayano Sato, representing Japan. In second place, and winner of the silver medal, skating a time of 1:52.06, Nana Takagi, representing Japan. In first place, and winner of the gold medal, skating a time of 1:52.05, Brittany Bowe, representing the United States. Congratulations to our ISU World Cup winner and all of the medalists. Félicitations à tous les médaillés. Our next event is the men's 1,000 meter at 1:55.
Test.
good now?
Yeah, getting there. Yeah. Heart rate's just gotta get in shape again, but that'll come.
It doesn't feel bad at all.
Yeah. So, day after, zombie on the Monday, I got like bad
here at the ISU World Cup. Next up, the men's 1,000 meter. In our first pair, in the inner lane, from Poland, Damian Zurek. And in the outer lane, from the United States, Jordan Stoltz.
Go to the start. Ready.
And we're underway here in the men's 1,000 meter. Jordan Stoltz, the young man, leading the way to 200 meters in the time. 16:16. Jordan Stoltz setting up a big challenge in the last half. Jordan Stoltz, the first junior So the ice looking fast here in the men's 1,000 meter this Sunday afternoon at the Olympic Oval. New junior world record set in our first pair. As our second pair is now up to the line. In the inner lane, from Germany, Joel Dufter. And in the outer lane, from Norway, Alan Dahl Johansen.
Go to the start. Ready.
Our second pair is underway. Dufter in the inner, Johansen in the outer. They're chasing the top time set by Jordan Stokes in the first pair. Dufter with an early lead, 16:54. His opening split, 17:01 for Johansen. 1,000 meter is a long sprint. Skaters usually take it out as fast as they can to try to hang on. As the legs start to burn in the second half of the race, Dufter continuing to lead. Lap time, 25:02, 25:0 for Johansen. So Johansen gaining ground is one lap. First place, Dufter, 108.08 into third place. So after two pairs, Jordan Stoltz still has the time to beat. In our next pair, in the inner lane, from Russia, Viktor Mushtakov. Also from Russia, in the outer lane, Pavel Kulishnikov.
Go to the start. Ready.
Kulishnikov will have to wait for the photo finish and go down to the thousandth of a second to see who holds top spot, Stoltz or Mushtakov. Correction, Jordan Stoltz's time was adjusted, 106.96. So our top three after three pairs, Stoltz, Mushtikov, Johansson. Our next pair is at the line in the inner lane from Estonia, Martin Liiv. In the outer lane from Canada, Vincent Delay.
Outfielder. Go to the start. Ready.
In our next pair, in the inner lane from China, Zongyan Ding. And in the outer lane from Japan, Ryota Kojima.
Go to the start. Ready.
Clean start from Ding and Kojima. Both skaters chasing Stoltz and Mushtikov. His athlete's personal best in the 107 range. They'll need to break those in order to take the top two spots away from Stoltz and Mushtikov. Their opening splits. 16-5. So crossover on the back stretch. And they'll come around. Hear the bell. One to go. Nick in the other lane leading the way. 24-4 his lap time. He's close to that lead. Kojima, 24-7. Ning getting a good draft down that back stretch. Looking like he might take over first place. Zhonghan Ning to the line. He does 106.65. Smashing his personal best to take over first place. Kojima into fifth, 107.44. Also skating a personal best. We have fast ice here at the Olympic Oval this afternoon. Next up, in the inner lane, from Canada, Antoine Gélina Beaulieu. And in the outer lane, also from Canada, Connor Howe.
Go to the start. Ready. Next up, in the inner lane, from Korea, Min Kyu Cha. And in the outer lane, from Japan, Tayo Nonomura. Go to the start. Ready.
In our next pair, in the inner lane, from Canada, Laura Dupre. And in the outer lane from Norway, Havard Holmefjord Lorentzen.
Go to the start. Ready.
And right away in pair eight, Zipai and Lawrence. Zipai double medalist so far this evening in the 500 meters. Leading the way to 200. His opening split 16-0. Nearly half a second faster than Nin at that point of the race. So Zipai off to a fast start. Here in this 1,000 meter, he's currently sitting fifth overall in the 1,000 meter. Still leading. 3,600 is lap time. 24.5. Lawrence in 24.4. So Lawrence is gaining ground. Dubreuil chasing him down the back stretch into the final.
So our top three still, Ning, Stoltz, Mushtikov.
In our next pair, in the inner lane from Belarus, Ignat Golovatsyuk. And in the outer lane from Great Britain, Cornelius Kirsten.
Go to the start. Ready.
And it appears we have a false start in our ninth pair. It was Kirsten of Great Britain in the outer lane who jumped the gun. Skaters will have to be careful now. One more false start from either athlete will result in a
disqualification. First start, not steeper. Go to the start. Ready.
So with one pair remaining, Ning, Stoltz, and Mushkov currently sitting on our podium. And in our final pair, in the inner lane from Japan, Masaya Yamada. And in the outer lane from Korea, Min Sung Kim.
Go to the start. Ready.
Our final pair of the men's 1,000 meter off the line. Yamada of Japan taking a big lead through the first 200. His opening split, 16-4. Kim, 17-9. So Yamada going at a quick pace here in the first half of this race. Does he have the length to hold on and crack our top three? Yamada with a nearly 50 meter advantage with one lap to go. His lap time 25.3. Kim 26.6. Looking like neither athlete will catch Ning as Yamada is in his final corner. He's gonna win the pair. His final time, 108.45, 112.35 for Kim. So our unofficial top three, Zongyan Ning of China in first, Jordan Stoltz of the United States with a new junior world record in second, and Viktor Mushtakov of Russia in third. Our next event will be the women's mass start, starting at 2:39. So 2:39 for our next event at this ISU World Cup.
Hello.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now present the ISU World Cup victory ceremony for the winners of the men's 1,000 meter. Mesdames et messieurs, nous présentons maintenant les gagnants du 1000 mètres hommes. In third place, and winner of the bronze medal, skating a time of 106.98, Viktor Mushtakov, representing Russia. In second place, and winner of the silver medal, skating a time of 106.96, Jordan Stoltz, representing the United States. In first place, and winner of the gold medal, skating a time of 106.65, Zongyan Ning, representing China. Medals and gifts, iconic white cowboy hats made by Calgary's own Smithfield, were presented to the winners. Congratulations to our ISU World Cup winner and all of the medalists. Félicitations à tous les médaillés. Coaches, please leave the infield. Coaches, please leave the infield for the start of the mass start.
Events like the ISU World Cup Speed Skating wouldn't be possible without the support of sponsors, partners, and community members. Speed Skating Canada's sponsors, Intact Insurance, Descente, Eau Claire. ISU World Cup partners, the Government of Canada, the Government of Alberta, and Tourism Calgary. welcome back to the action here for the women's mass start. Starting on the first line, from Canada, Evanie Blondin. From Italy, Francesca Lollobrigida. From China, Dan Guo. From Korea, Bo Ryung Kim. From the United States, Mia Kilberg. And from Russia, Elizaveta Golubeva. And the rest of the field, from Korea, Ji Woo Park. From Canada, Valerie Malte. From Norway, Sophie Caroline Haugen. From Germany, Michelle Ulrich. From Japan, Rin Kosaka. From Germany, Claudia Peckstein. From China, Nadezhda Morozova, from Kazakhstan, correction. From China, Qixi Li. From the Czech Republic, Nikola Zvahalova. From Colombia, Laura Gomez. From the Netherlands, Evelien Vin. And from the Netherlands, Robin Groot.
Looks like the pack is not going to let them go.
And the pack is just looking at each other. Osaka opening up straight away to the edge. She has to go 150 meters too far, one corner ahead. Remains to be seen whether she's committed for the rest of the race or just for the sprint lap. The rest of the pack receives the bell for a second sprint lap. Osaka, Japan, nearly a quarter of a lap ahead right now. She's going to take 3 points and off the line. That's the field will have to be contention for second and third. Here comes Valo of the Czech Republic taking second on that sprint lap. And it appears Heckstein is in third. Heckstein racking up some points early on in this NASCAR race. But it's Osaka, our leader, way ahead of the field. Heckstein will lead the rest of the field, the rest of the pack on the chase. Osaka of Japan is half a lap. Have enough to hold off to the end of the race. Before the main field looks at each other, that is this race for the hand of our leader, number 11. And our main pack standing up, flying. Looks like they are just letting Osaka keep the lead. Osaka is over half a lap left of the field, leading into this sprint lap. She's going to take maximum points again. If she laps the rest of the field, any lap speeder will be disqualified. As the rest of the pack is leading into our sprint lap, and we have a skater down in the pool room kicking back to him, Maria, falling. So that's the Francesca Molo-Pregida takes the race, passing Blondin, going into the last corner. Ivani Blondin will settle for second. Lizaveta Golubeva came across third. Keep in mind, these are unofficial results as we await confirmation from our referees. Also a reminder, the mass start is a points event. The first three skaters across the line will be our top three unofficially so far. But after that, points earned throughout the race during the sprint laps will matter a lot in terms of the overall classification. It was a contested final lap with Blondin and Lolo Burguida fighting it out for those two top spots. A reminder, these are unofficial results as we await confirmation from our referees who are looking at the replay.
I know we talked about, but I love my competitors, but I didn't think
just so you're aware, Cam.
I have one, yeah, there was one in my locker, I believe. I know.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now present the ISU World Cup victory ceremony for the winners of the women's mass start. Mesdames et messieurs, nous présentons maintenant les gagnantes du départ en groupe femmes. Medals and gifts, iconic white cowboy hats made by Calgary's own Smith Built, will be presented to the winners. In third place, and winner of the bronze medal, with 20 points, Elizaveta Golubeva, representing Russia. In second place, and winner of the silver medal, with 40 points, Ivani Blomen, representing Canada. In first place, and winner of the gold medal, with 60 points, Francesca Lollobrigida, representing Italy. Congratulations to our ISU World Cup winner and all of the medalists. Félicitations à tous les médaillés. We are moving right into the men's team pursuit, starting in about 1 minute and 30 seconds. The men's team pursuit, an 8-lap race. Starting on opposite sides of the ice. One minute to the start of the men's team suit in our first race. Starting on the crossover straight, the back straight, we have Russia. Starting on the home straight, New Zealand. Skaters have to stay mentally strong throughout the whole race. As we have our next pair lining up, starting on the home stretch, Team Italy. And starting on the back stretch, Team China. So Italy and China off the line. These teams are fairly evenly matched at the World Cup event last weekend. Italy was third in this event, China fourth. Expect a tight race here as they wind up through their first lap. Both teams with seven to go. Italy leading the way, their opening 400 meter time, 30.9. They're already ahead of the pace set by Russia. Both teams with solid starts. As Italy continues to press their lead. Correction, China is ahead now. Both teams within a few tenths of a second of Russia through this point of the race, with five to go. The Russians, though, had a tough last few laps. China continues to lead. You often see in the master the skaters will put a hand on the back of the athlete in front of them. This is to help make sure that any energy is put back into their teammates to help them propel them forwards. The skaters try not to yo-yo back and forth. Accelerating, decelerating uses a lot of energy. As both China and Italy now falling off the pace set by Russia. So they're under halfway through. Three laps to go for Italy. So they have now taken over from China in this pair. Skaters take turns breaking the wind. Italy with two laps to go leads China, but is still short of the pace set by Russia. Italy, who won the bronze last weekend at World Cup number three, will be looking for a strong finish here. They come around to the bell. One lap. That's Giotto in the back, trying to keep up with his teammates. With half a lap remaining, Italy gaining ground on Russia. One and a half seconds back. Do they have enough? At the line, Italy will cross in second, half a second back. Strong finish, but just not strong enough. China will move into third. 3:40.03 was Italy's time. China right behind them, 3:40.21. So halfway through the men's team pursuit, Our standings are Russia, Italy, China. We have some strong teams coming up. In our next race, starting on the home stretch, Team Netherlands. Starting on the back stretch, Team Norway. And our third race is underway. The Netherlands starting on the home stretch, Norway on the back stretch. These teams are well matched, currently sitting 1-2 in the overall World Cup standings. Norway takes it out quick. They have a lead through 200 meters.
They move into first.
Netherlands into fifth, 341-84. So with one pair remaining, the team to beat is Norway. They're followed by Russia and Italy. Getting ready for our final pair of the men's team pursuit, starting on the home stretch. Team Canada! And starting on the back stretch, Team USA!
Go to the start.
Canada in sixth by time.
No.
So at the end of the men's team pursuit, our unofficial results have Canada in third for a bronze medal, Norway in second for silver, and Team USA in first for gold. Ladies and gentlemen, we now present the ISU World Cup victory ceremony for the winners of the men's team pursuit. Mesdames et messieurs, nous présentons maintenant les gagnants de la poursuite par équipe 1. Medals and gifts. Iconic white cowboy hats made by Calgary's own Smith Milt will be presented to the winners. In third place, and winner of the bronze medal, skating a time of 3:38.60, Team Canada! In second place, and winner of the silver medal, skating a time of 3:36.24, Team Norway. Congratulations to our ISU World Cup winners and all of the medalists. Félicitations à tous les médaillés. Please stick around for the general classification prizing for the men's team pursuit for this World Cup season. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now pleased to present the awards for general classification in the men's team pursuit for the 2021-2022 ISU World Cup season. After three events this season, these teams have amassed the most points in the distance. ISU Vice President Speed Skating, Mr. Tron Espelli, will accompany the recipients during the award ceremony. In third place, with a season total of 284 points, Team Canada. In second place, with a season total of 302 points, Team Norway. In first place, and winners of the ISU World Cup Trophy, with a season total of 312 points, Team USA. Congratulations to our ISU World Cup Trophy winners and all of the award recipients. Félicitations à tous les récipiendaires.